What's being said in the forum now? Click and join in the vital F1 forum. Sauber have opted against taking on additional Ferrari parts for the 2018 Formula One World Championship season. As previously reported over the summer, there was a change of boss at Sauber, with team principal Manisha Kaltenbrunn being moved on and Frederik Vasseur coming in. In August, that move appeared to be the catalyst behind why Sauber ditched their plans to partner with Japanese car manufacturer Honda for 2018. Sauber are currently the backmarkers of the field, running year-old Ferrari Power Units for the 2017 Formula One World Championship. But following their divorce before marriage move with Honda, they have now signed back up with Ferrari for 2018. According to Sky Sports, the new and improved multi-year deal will see them obtain up-to-date power units and gearboxes. It was then reported that Sauber take even more parts directly from Ferrari, in a deal similar to that with Haas. Sauber could technically purchase all non-listed parts to add to the new 2018 Sauber, a move which would see performance improve. However, it would seem that whilst Sauber did look into this possibility, they have now opted against this idea, as too much development had already gone into their 2018 car to make the necessary changes. "We were already in the process to develop the car in the wind tunnel, and to take some parts from another car and add it to an ongoing project, it is not ideal. It is not that you take the front axle of the Mercedes and the rear axle of the Red Bull that you'll make a good car. For the future, we can extend the parameters and have a much better approach if we sort the deal earlier in the season. But we have to consider that we did the move in the middle of July. It was very late, and I was really on the edge at this stage to think it was too late. We had already to feed the engine into the car, so I am not sure it makes sense," Vasseur told motorsport.com. Join Vital F1. It's easy to join up and join in on vitalf1.com. Simply click the link and enjoy getting involved. If you are already a member of Vital Football, your logins will automatically work on vitalf1.com.